This is an original French movie poster from 1964 advertising the Beatles film, A Hard Day's Night. This poster was in very poor condition, so we gave it a poster fix. Hi, I'm Chris, and welcome to Poster Fix. Today, you're going to see another marvelous vintage poster being restored. Take a look. This is a French Grande movie poster, and what I like about the French and Italian movie posters, they always have very unique illustrations or graphics. In the case of this poster, it's very simple, two-color poster. Now we're going to put wheat paste. The paper is so brittle and dry that we're going to put wheat paste on the paper and lay the poster on top of it. This is a French brand for A Hard Day's Night. Matt has applied the wheat paste to the poster, and now we are rolling it out to press it up against the acid-free paper.
I like this poster because it's very unusual. This design I've never seen before. It's only on the French poster.
Two-color poster, well, black, white, and red, the deep alizarin crimson red, which makes the green background seem to pop and look more green. It's a very unusual but fun design. A Hard Day's Night is a 1964 musical comedy film starring the Beatles, John Lennon, Paul McCartney, George Harrison, and Ringo Starr. During the height of Beatlemania, directed by Richard Lester, it was written by Alan Owen and originally released by United Artists. The film portrays 36 hours in the lives of the group as they prepare for a television performance. As you can see, those top two corners appear to have been chopped off, maybe so that the poster would fit in a special frame, I'm not sure, because they're not really evenly cut. The film was a financial and critical success and was nominated for two Academy Awards, including Best Original Screenplay. 40 years after its release, Time magazine rated it as one of the 100 all-time great films.
What's with these top spots? Do you think it was displayed in a certain way that...
Yeah, I do. I suspect it might have been put in an odd-shaped frame, because I can't see any other reason for it.
Yeah.
Can't buy me love. Everybody tells me so. Can't buy me love. No, 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 no. Say you don't need no diamond.
Well, we're going to let this poster dry for a couple of days before we go in and restore it. Not sure what we're going to do with these corners yet. I'm going to ask the customer.
You'll see what I mean. Don't go away. Well, it's at this time that I want to remind you that if you have any questions about restoration, that is, the restoration of your vintage posters, you can get in touch with me through email or by phone. Tell me something about your posters. Tell me their size, tell me their condition, and send me a few photos. That will help me determine a cost for restoration. I can also offer you suggestions and options. I look forward to seeing your posters. Thank you.
Remember that if you'd like to visit Poster Fix with your posters, you're welcome to do that too, but you have to schedule an appointment with me so that I can send you the proper security pass. I look forward to seeing your posters. To make the line softer. Well, that about wraps it up for today's edition of Poster Fix. My wife, Oki, and I really appreciate the opportunity of restoring your vintage posters. And after 40 years of restoring them, we still look forward to seeing what you're going to send us. Because at Poster Fix, we truly love to bring your vintage ephemera and posters back to life.